This is a really fundamental human endeavor to try to describe what we see around us. And these are some big questions, like how did the universe form and how did it evolve into what we see today? And it's often the case that when we try to answer these big questions and we advance our knowledge in theory, that there are huge technological developments, even if there aren't any practical applications at first sight. I work with my supervisor, Dr. Matthew Johnson, in the field of theoretical cosmology, in which we try to mathematically model the universe on the largest scales. So how it began, how it evolved, and how structure formed. Einstein's theory of general relativity is our standard theory of gravity, and it works really well within the solar system. But it turns out on cosmological scales, there are some issues because we have to add in what's called dark matter and dark energy into the theory in order for it to match the observations. And we don't really know what dark matter or dark energy is, even though we've tried studying it in a lot of detail. In my work here at York, I hope I can test some of these modified gravity theories to see if their predictions actually match our observations. The scientific community, gravity is one of the four fundamental forces, and it's actually very poorly understood on these cosmological scales. So any bettering of our understanding of this force would be a huge benefit to try to solve some of the outstanding puzzles in modern physics.